I'm not so sure of those who are familiar with the new curriculum, which is called not STEM, but STEAM. That is science, technology, education, arts, and maths. The focus is on using technology to teach these subjects, to teach science, to teach technology, to teach engineering, and also to teach arts and mathematics. The focus will be on those subjects in particular. Now, why is that important? We believe that the major problem with the educational system is that it doesn't allow for critical thinking. Young people in particular, especially in the primary school level, it's cramming a lot of what we know. I mean, from the systems that we learn from, the old systems we learn from the United Kingdom, the focus is on cramming. The focus is on learning and regurgitating what you have learned. But that's not the way of the future. The way of the future is encouraging critical thinking, encouraging innovation, creativity, and collaboration. So the new curriculums that have been developed now focus on critical thinking, focus on collaboration, and focus on creativity and innovation.